Suspicious guy with glasses asking about the crime scenes. He went into the magistrate's archive.
That can't just be a coincidence. Our man in shadows left his mark on these cases, just like I suspected. Since we're in the archive, let's look for any mentions of the man in shadows. Unfortunately, I'm not sure where to start. brilliant, Claire. According to this list, the next victim will be someone from the Back family. He could be targeting the mayor himself. Thankfully, Mr. Back's mansion is nearby. We have to go warn him.